Hey guys, welcome back to Cobra Kai Talk. And today I'm going to talk about how I think Johnny's story will be in Cobra Kai Season 5. So, the last we see of Johnny in Cobra Kai Season 4 is him telling Carmen that he's going to go help find Miguel and in Mexico. And I think that that's going to be most of Johnny's story this season. I think that Johnny is going to spend at least like three quarters of the season trying to find Miguel. And I think that Robbie is going to go with him, because I think that that'd be a great story, because then it would kind of like force Miguel and Robbie to get along when Johnny finds him. And I think them getting along needs to happen at some point. And I think that having Robbie go to Mexico with Johnny would be a great idea, because Johnny would kind of force them to get along. But for Johnny in Mexico, I think that, you know, Johnny is not the smartest person. So I don't know how he's going to be able to go around in Mexico and, like, talk to people, because he doesn't know Spanish from what we know. He's not the smartest. So he's going to try to, and he has, like, a quick temper a little bit when it comes to not understanding people. So he's going to get pretty pissed off when he can't understand what anybody is saying. So I'm curious about how they're going to handle that. Maybe he's going to, like, find people who know how to speak English. But that's pretty interesting to me. And another thing is, like, Johnny doesn't have that much money. Like, it's the same thing with Miguel. How is he going to survive with no money? They're not going to find anywhere to stay. They need places to go, and they need money. So I'm curious how they're going to handle that, like, how they're going to get food. And just all, like, the financial stuff, I'm curious how they will have all of that play out during the season. But when Johnny gets back to the Valley, I think that he's going to, you know, spend time with Robbie, Miguel, and Carmen. And then when he goes to see Daniel, he's going to see Chosen. And he's going to be really, like, confused, because he's like, who's this guy? And then he's going to meet Chosen, and I think that they're going to get along a lot, because they're, like, they both like offense. They're both big, like, they're both tough, and they like fighting with offense. So I think that they'll both get along during training, but I don't think we'll see them training together. I think that'll be more of a season six, even if Chosen stays for season six. He might just be, like, a season 5, maybe not even all of season 5, just teaching Daniel, teaching the students, and yeah, and then he'll just leave. I don't know if he'll fight Terry or anything like that. But if there is any training scenes with Chosen and Johnny, I think that they'll go like very well, actually. I think that Johnny will understand the training methods, unlike he did at the beginning of season 4 when Daniel was trying to teach him Miyagi-Do. I think that Johnny will understand more of the offense part of it that Chosen will teach. And I think that Johnny will like that training style, and he'll continue to learn it. And we know that Johnny already, like, has in his mind Miyagi-Do, because he used it against Terry. So, like, Johnny's willing to learn new things, so I'm curious how he's gonna learn the new style of Miyagi-Do. I'm excited to see how he fights using that style. But, yeah, so I think that most of the season, Johnny will be in Mexico trying to find Miguel. I do think that he's going to get into a good amount of fights there. Maybe just, like, people trying to, like, steal from him, or, like, mess with Robbie and mess with him, because I do think Robbie will go. So, like, messing with them, and I think Johnny will end up fighting them. I'm curious how, and if they find Miguel's dad, how they're going to, like, react and, like, act towards each other. Because I don't think Johnny is going to be a big fan of Miguel's dad. Unless he's like a really cool guy. But I don't think he will. But, so yeah, after he comes back from Mexico, like I said, he's going to try to spend a lot of time with his family, Robbie and Carmen and Miguel. And try to like patch everything up with Miguel and Robbie and all that. And one thing I really want to see this season with Johnny is I want to see him and Robbie, or him and Miguel, fight together. I think it'll be him and Robbie, if anything. But I want to see like a sensei student, kind of like what Cobra Kai Kid said this. It's like a sensei student when they fight together against somebody. I think that'd be awesome with Robbie and Johnny. But yeah, I'm really excited to see if that happens in Mexico. So after he gets back from Mexico, like I said, he'll patch everything up. Then he'll go visit Daniel, maybe. Go back to trying to train his students, because he just left them. We don't know if he's going to tell them or if he's going to tell Daniel or anything. But if he's not, then his students are going to kind of just be there. Like, or they're just going to go join Miyagi-Do. But nobody knows. So, yeah, that's how I think Johnny's story will be going in Cobra Kai Season 5. Comment what you guys think down below in the comments. And, yeah, remember, strike first, strike hard, no mercy. See ya.